the Bismarck palm. Now, this is an unusual plant. Look at that.
Oh, that is.
This is a Bismarck palm. Oh, here's another one.
You can take one picture of me.
Oh, looks like those are agaves.
Yeah.
And here are some tequilas made of. Yeah, blue agaves. Here's the baby.
As opposed to the Verde agave, I guess.
Well, did they give a name for those?
I don't know.
It's that leaf.
And look at those things.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what they are, but they're unusual.
Those are all the fits here, I guess. Basics.
Look at that. It'll light up like a little town when you... That would be really cool to buy if we could find one. That would be super cool.
That would be worth something, worth acquiring if we could find
one. Here, let's get in closer to the cool candle that John is winging it on about. See that cool candle?
I mean, when it burns down. Okay, well, dear, it was on two-thirds when we started today. It was on two-thirds when we started.
Yeah.
That's a vanilla plant. I wonder what they are.
Thank you.